Hi, I'm Sajan, and welcome to the Connect 2 podcast. This month for February 2019, I've got a 2-hour show for you. And this month's mix is all recorded from vinyl. We've got a bunch of new releases in here, plus some old classics. So spanning back over the last 20 years, and with a lot of current material as well. So I hope you like this one. Without any further talk, we'll head straight into the mix for the next 2 hours on the Cadencia podcast. You're in the mix with me, Sejon. Enjoy.
working. Thank you.
Okay, so we're at the halfway point of this month's Cadencia podcast for February 2019. I hope you're enjoying the mix. If you want to know more about the show, then you can check us out on our website, which is cadenciapodcast.com. There you will also find the complete archive of all of the previous shows up until this one. And if you want to know some more about me, you can check out my website, which is sejon.co.uk, or connect with me on social media on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter by using the handle at sejonmusic. I'm usually posting some clips from the studio, music projects I'm working on at the moment. I've got an audio-visual show coming up in April, so I'm working on that at the moment. So if you're curious about anything to do with that, then just check out my Instagram and you'll find some clips of what I'm up to, plus any upcoming music releases as well. All right, we'll head back into the mix for the second and final hour of this month's show for February 2019. You're listening to the Cadencia podcast and you're in the mix with me, Sejon. Okay, so we're approaching the end of this month's Connect 2 podcast show for February 2019. I hope you enjoyed the mix. I definitely had a lot of fun playing that one. It's great to just dig for a while and then just go crazy, really. Modern technology is great, but it's great just to play some records. If you want to know what records I was playing, then you'll find a full track listing on cadenciapodcast.com. So head over and check that out, and you will also find the complete archive of all of the previous shows up until this month. As I mentioned earlier, if you want to check out what I'm up to, then you can head over to my website, which is sejon.co.uk, or reach out and connect on social media on Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter by using the handle @sejonmusic. Let me know if you like the show, what tracks you really dig. It'd be good to hear from you. Alright, that's about it for me. I'll be back in March with another show, so until then, take care of yourselves, party safe, and peace out. Ciao.